away! around and see that.
Watch out down below! Thank you.
Come kick in here with me, man.
Thank you. Shit, somebody get...
Let's hang and go shredding.
Yeah!
Yo, looking for a wingman to make things interesting up here. Job's yours if you want it.
Today's the day you join the Birdman from Chile in the history books if you can hit all 10 flags here on Mont Blanc. Now, nobody's ever attempted anything like this before. Nobody crazy enough anyway, so just do your thing. Then, all right, I'd call that a great start. You didn't crash. I just skipped a beat on that one. But we're getting some great shots here. Three down. Just keep doing what you're doing because I need you back on the ground in one piece. And that's four. Just hold that line until the next one. Halfway there and you're already smashing records. That's it. That's it. Now set your sights on that next flag. Hell yeah! That is some serious flying right there, partner.
Boom! Yeah!
Steady. Oh, wait till you see some of the footage we're getting here. There's never been anything like this before, I guarantee you. Oh, now yank that deployment handle and get your ass safely back on the ground because my heart can't take it anymore. That was incredible. The people down here with me are losing their minds after seeing you nail that ride. Oh, you just carved yourself out a place in the history books right up there with Chile's Birdman. I'm gonna go sit down now. My heart's beating so fast, my damn hands won't stop shaking. This is the big one. The first proximity flight down this face of the Matterhorn. Now, word's gotten out, a lot of the media have gathered to film the jump, so pull this line off, and these videos will spread like wildfire. That rep of yours is guaranteed to go through the roof with a line like this. I spoke to Zach and Travis, too. There's a high wind up there. Doing great up there. I think old Wagner's helping. Maybe I should use him more often. That's two. How's he looking, boys? All right, holding steady and looking good. Doing great up there. I think old Wagner's helping. Maybe I should use him more often. That's two. How's he looking, boys? All right. Holding steady and looking good.
Aw, man, excellent song choice.
Okay, this is it. You can do this. Oh, that's it. You're doing amazing up there. Heading toward the home stretch now. Don't get too close to the mountain face. Keep some distance between you and it. Watch yourself. Got some rocks jutting out up ahead. All right! That's history right there, guys! Great job! And not a bad day's work either, if I don't say so myself. Now pull that chute and get safely back in the ground so we can share a cold one.
Smell that, man? You know what that smells like to me? Victory. That was unbelievable. I'm not gonna lie, me and Zach were pretty nervous watching from up here. But as soon as you stepped off that exit point and started flying, we knew we were shooting something really...
I'm so proud of you right now. Being a part of what you did is the single greatest achievement of my career, but this is no time to sit back and take it easy. You got an entire mountain range to continue pushing yourself on, and that helicopter is the key. Now you can access new lines, explore areas that were out of reach before, and push your creativity beyond what you've been doing. There'll be more competitions, too. And other riders are gonna come for those accolades of yours, so stay on top of your game if you want to keep hold of that crown. This journey of ours is far from over, partner. I got a feeling we're just getting started.